Groundbreaking for the new Viking Stadium is set for Tuesday, and fans are invited, but there is a small window to get tickets to the event. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Joe Mazin is here with the details. Joe.
Tom, it's a chance to witness history, the beginning of a new era in Purple Pride, and best of all, you can't beat the price. Tickets are free. Look around. New buildings are always going up in Minneapolis, but let's be honest, construction isn't exactly the most exciting thing to watch. I mean, really, no one would want tickets for the groundbreaking of a building, right?
Yeah, I would definitely like to be a part of it.
Okay, I was wrong. Viking fans at the Prep Bowl told us they'd love to be back here at the Dome next week when the Vikings break ground for their new stadium, but there's one problem.
I will be working.
But I have to work.
Yes, a Tuesday morning won't work for all fans. Starting at 9 here at Gate D, the team will be giving away tickets first come, first served for the groundbreaking, which begins at 10.
Well, really, this is a monumental moment.
Jeff Anderson with the Vikings says the team will hand out about 250 tickets. They expect former and current players to take part.
This is really a celebration, you know, not just for the Vikings, for our fans, but for the entire state of Minnesota, and that's how we want to treat it on Tuesday.
Construction projects come and go. Few groundbreakings are memorable, but next week will mark the first memory in a building that will hold moments we all will share. The Vikings' last game at the Dome is December 29th against the Lions. The Dome will be torn down in January. The new stadium is expected to be open by July of 2016. Tom?